The 10th of January, 2024. The Israeli right undermines Biden's Middle East agenda. The Biden administration is trying to thread the trickiest of needles in the Middle East while facing obstacles from within Netanyahu's far-right coalition.